I am not a liar. I have killed thousands. I have fed more drug fiends than the top three pharmaceutical companies combined. I have stolen children from parents, wives from husbands, wiped out entire generations. But lying, that I have never done. The rest are offenses against humanity. Lying is an offense against yourself. I am the head of the Santa Blanca organization, which you call a cartel. I had a dream. I dreamed of a land where we could grow our own coca, produce our own cocaine, where we could run our business free from interference from the police, the government, the army, the Yankees. In my dream, a woman's voice asked me,
"Sueño, mijo, what if you had your own country?"
Like Moses, I led my people to the promised land, Bolivia. We came here. We bought the coca fields. What we couldn't buy, we took. We bought the police, the military, the judges, the politicians. We were on the verge of becoming the government itself. On the razor's edge from fulfilling my dream. Of creating a narco state. The nation of Santa Blanca.
Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian special forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the US and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses, El Sueño.
agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while.
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right?
I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Must have been someone else. You were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
You should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, and JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pakatari, soon as we touch down. The Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers. This is the help you promised? That Sandoval promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pakatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There is no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru is one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he's in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and a firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Yo, whatever you're doing, stop it right now. And listen, new recording from El Sueño.
Santísima Niña Blanca. Today, I come before thee and I seek your blessing. I pray for strength and courage. I pray for love. I pray for my enemies. I pray that they may see the truth. That they may see that what they do is wrong. Please set them on the right path. The left-hand path. Open their eyes to the world before it is too late for them. Before they burn in the lake of fire. Santísima Niña Blanca. Give me the strength to make them see. If I am not able to open their eyes, then let me open their skulls. Amen.
Amen, chingados.
Enemy activity nearby.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Another tango. We're clear. Y'all good?
We poked the hornet's nest.
find some cover, fast!
Thanks.
Bad guys in the area.
Machine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Somebody's gunning for him now.
Está bien, me rindo.
Usas cabrón.
Pinche cabrón.
Pas, 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 pis.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
Está bien.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Cartel ain't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Feel a good
I'll
feels,
way.
Why did God create man? The Book of Genesis tells us that he created man in his image. Some corrupt clergy would tell you that you were created to serve God. But why give you the means to disobey him if you were only there to be his slave? No.
coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Back before this.
Taking a shot.
Bad guy's getting strapped. Must have heard the shot.
Take cover already.
They know we're here.
Stay down. I'll be right there.
Target down.
God damn, that was close.
We got hostiles in the area.
I got a Sicario over here, in the barn.
Watch out.
Fucking hell.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover. Opening fire. Tango's dead. I think that's all of them.
Que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona. Alguien ayúdenme a salir de aquí.
Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Hey, como anda?
Take a look at that. Thank you. Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Hang on, I'll drive.
Hola.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor. There's a burned out car by the side of the road. Bodies, too. Might be rebels.
Rattled somebody's cage.
Engaging hostiles. This is it. Check it out. Weapons case.
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Sí, Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through.
Hola, ¿cómo va?
That's the rundown on your...
There were four people in the room the night DEA agent Ricky Sandoval was murdered. El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel, Ricky, and the last two were La Yuri and El Polito. Yuri and Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency, and La Yuri worked as a nurse. It was love at first sight. From the first moment their eyes met, they were inseparable. A love like no other. One day, a buchón named La Plaga walked into the ER, all shot up. It was touch and go for a while, but Yuri and Polito were able to save his life. La Plaga was grateful. He showered them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while, La Plaga made Yuri and Polito the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca cartel. But that wasn't their main job. See, Yuri and Polito know about the human body. They know how much pain a person can endure before he'll die. They know how to keep a person alive and awake so they can feel the pain. And most of all, they know how to inflict that pain. That's what they do in Itaqua province. When Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk, La Yuri and El Polito make them talk. They break people. Like I said, there were four people in the room the night Ricky Sandoval was murdered. Sueño, Ricky, Yuri, and Polito. They kept Ricky alive while Sueño tortured him. Non-stop,
for 47 hours straight. They broke Ricky Sandoval. Then Sueño executed him.
And Polito. They're key. Key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga, nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Senior rebel leader named Amaru has been captured by the cartel. Interrogate a Santa Blanca lieutenant for Amaru's location, then go and extract him.
I've been wanting one of these. Buckle up, people.
A senior rebel leader named Amaru has been captured by the cartel. Interrogate a Santa Blanca lieutenant for Amaru's location, then go and extract him.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We're gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
Opening fire on these fuckers. Shit, they spotted us. Seconds. What do we do? Thank you.
hay nada aquí. Los culeros ya se fueron.
We've got enemy activity nearby.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
They're gonna make you back up.
Find the sandbag in place.
So long.
We're clear over here.
Pinche cabrón.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
Pass, please!
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Let's get moving. The cartel ain't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru. Let's go.
SBKs.
got company. Stay sharp. Hey, we got a narco. Inside the barn. Take a look.
Damn, that was close.
Persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
He's dead.
Ayúdenme a salir de aquí.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Todavía no estamos a salvo, pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho por mí.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
To your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Copy.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they are questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
I am not a liar. I have killed thousands. I have fed more drug fiends than the top three pharmaceutical companies combined. I have stolen children from parents, wives from husbands, wiped out entire generations. But lying? That I have never done. The rest are offenses against humanity. Lying is an offense against yourself. I am the head of the Santa Blanca organization, which you call a cartel. I had a dream. I dreamed of a land where we could grow our own coca, produce our own cocaine, where we could run our business free from interference from the police, the government, the army, the Yankees. In my dream, a woman's voice asked me,
Sueño, mijo, what if you had your own country?
Like Moses, I led my people to the promised land, Bolivia. We came here. We bought the coca fields. What we couldn't buy, we took. We bought the police, the military, the judges, the politicians. We were on the verge of becoming the government itself. On the razor's edge from fulfilling my dream. of creating a narco state. The nation of Santa Blanca.
Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is that Sandoval was the intended target of the bombing. What the embassy bomb did not accomplish was completed up close and personal. Sandoval was captured, tortured, and killed. Then his body was dumped. We have yet to recover it. Our target, the group responsible for the embassy bombing and the death of Special Agent Sandoval, is the drug trafficking organization commonly known as the Santa Blanca Cartel. Yesterday, they were just narcos. Today, they're narco-terrorists. Initially, the Bolivian government resisted the Mexican cartel. They formed UNIDAD, a Bolivian special forces unit. It didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca. You stop killing our people, we'll look the other way. Since then, Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the U.S. and Canada. The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good is to completely dismantle them, piece by piece. The cartel is organized into four operations: production, smuggling, security, and influence. At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes, boss of bosses, El Sueño.
Buckle up, people.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future. Fire.
Roger. Opening fire. Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet. Opening fire on these shitheads.
Gringos, hijos de su puta madre. Métanles la verga a todos esos putos. Mátenlos.
They know we're here. opening fire on these fuckers. Shit, they spotted us. We poked the hornet's nest. Say the word.
I'm opening fire.
Enemy
killed.
So long.
Thank you.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Ready. Call the shot.
I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading for work.
Fucking hell!
Opening fire on these fuckers. Grenade, move! Grenade, move, move, move! They're driving away!
Electro, take away!
Thank you.
Thanks.
Camo truck secure. Qatari's people are on the way to come pick up the gear.
Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
Grenade! Grenade! That thing blows. Get down.
Let's roll.
Go on without me.
guns now. These people see too many as it is.
I'll drive.
Set. Let's go. Engaging tangles. They've seen us.
Fucking hell!
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do? heads up hostile presence. We got a Sicario close to the camp entrance. They know we're here. Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
I got a Sicario over here, by the camp entrance.
Damn, that was close.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
Next to the container.
Shit, we got company.
I got a narco over here, close to the camp entrance. Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Voy a mandar a ver a la Virgen.
detonar algo. Avisamos todos. ¡Cúbrate!
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Be careful. Opening fire on these fuckers. Yo, we got hostiles. Hey, we got a narco by the camp entrance. Get the hell out of there! Ah, shit, we've been spotted. Get to cover, huh? Tango, near the truck.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
Damn, that was close.
We got hostiles in the area. We got a Sicario.
Tell me where.
Close to the camp entrance. Get down before they see you. looks like they heard that explosion.
Opa! I got to see!
Watch your step. These guys know something's up. I have a shot. Engage him. Get to cover. Move. Grab a stack of tires. You with me, man? I'll be right there. That guy's history. Man down over here.
Fucking
man
hell.
Down. Go. Man down. Hang in there. I'm coming to you. Not let me get shot next time. Grenade! Oh, shit, this still hurts. Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
There's a Sicario over here, by the camp entrance.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Let's go. That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of it.
There are a lot of light switches.
I'm opening fire.
Stealing supply choppers to help cartel crushing rebels. I love my job.
I got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this. You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer medal.
Hola.
Pacatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
You so long.
Opening fire.
We got company. Stay sharp. Yo, we got a cartel LT near the ruins.
Got another tango. I got a third.
You're in bad shape. Take cover.
You're gonna be all right, you hear me? I'm on the way. Mark it down.
Thanks.
Shit, we got company. Yo, cartel gunman, on the bridge. They're gonna see you. I got one narco near the ruins. Shit, they spotted us. Firing. Get the fuck out.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Damn, that was close. Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Huh?
Hang on,
and
I'll
you're
drive.
Not una cabrona?
Hola,
you
come
won't ever be the fucking...
Hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Fuck, it took you so long.
All right, let's roll. They're on alert. I'm shooting these fuckers. For us.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Spotted another tank.
Down. Contact by the camp entrance.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
I'll drive.
I'm gonna spot you. Back up. Hold up, they're gonna spot you. That was fucking close.
Got a 20 on a rebel radio transmitter that's been powered down. We should get out there and light it up.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done. We got a 20 on the garage where Polito parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there will tell us where he and his girlfriend are.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
The drone is up.
Thank you.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
I ask you, mis hermanos y hermanas.
We're right over
the cage. How long must we endure this? How long must we let them take our land? How long must we let them poison our children? How long must we let them destroy our country? This will go on forever, I tell you.
They're wrecking the damn emitter.
Long. The drone is up.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Hola, mi gente. I need you to know that things in Bolivia are not as bad as they seem under the heel of the cartel. While we still live, we can take back our land. Take back our freedoms. Take back nuestra patria. All we need to do is stand up against Santa Blanca.
Taking a shot.
Their violence.
to hit pretty hard, people.
Thanks. Fucking hell.
Out of the cage.
Come together and stand up against the cartel's tyranny. Don't let these Santa Blanca monsters take another one of us without repercussions. We have the power to stop them. We are larger in numbers, deeper in faith, stronger in mind.
We got company.
Estos no se me pelan.
Open fire.
Thank you.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty. These fuckers.
God damn, that was close.
Bad guys in the area. That emitter is taking a lot of damage.
Ah, fucking hell!
Sniper, take up.
Fucking hell!
Those Sicarios are fucking the hell out of that emitter. Got enemy activity nearby. We rattled somebody's cage.
Shitballs.
You're in trouble. I'm
get
opening
down.
damage.
Target
Thanks.
Down. The emitter's getting the hit target.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Hola, ¿cómo va?
Yo, we got hostiles.
They're wrecking the damn emitter. Engaging.
That emitter's taking a lot of damage, man.
Civilian down! Civilian down! Tango down.
Fuck, took you so long.
We got a sniper, get down. ¿Qué tal? Bye, guys. ¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien? I'm opening fire on
shit.
Hola. We got hostiles in the area.
Poke the hornet's nest. Engaging.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
I got you, man. Just hold on.
That was close.
Okay, we're still all right.
Clear. How we doing? Broadcast complete. That should boost the rebels' morale.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car.
Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind. Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Control.
Let's go.
We have seen it.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Rebels. Report any rebel activity directly to your local Santa Blanca organization.
Fuck! Taking a shot.
Their LT's trying to run. This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that. Firing.
You're in bad shape. Take cover.
You'll be okay. I'm on my way.
Enemy killed. Oh, here we go.
Thanks.
They've seen us. Grenade, move. Enemy activity, stay sharp. I got a narco over here, right by that stack of tires. We got company, stay sharp. We got a Sicario, close to that stack of tires.
I see a second target.
Back it up, they're gonna see you. Engaging tangos.
So long.
Look alive. We got company. I got a narco over here. Over there. Near that crate of comm gear. Back, that tango might spot you. We got a Sicario.
Where you got him?
There, next to the turret.
Keep an eye on the back now.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
Fuck, he heard the shot.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car.
They're on to us. Watch out.
Hell!